applying wrap, applying veneers, and some more stuff that I'm sure you'll find uses for. This jig can be built for under 20 bucks. And can accommodate shelves as small as 8 inches and as big as 26 inches. First, you'll need a 13 inch by 7 inch wide rectangular shaped piece of wood. I've cut my own out of poplar, but just about any piece of wood that is nice and flat will work. Take this piece and set it onto a 1.